السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Thank Allah سبحانه وتعالى for bringing us this day. Today being Friday, 27th of March 2020, we are here once again to do one of the sacrifices for our people abroad in respect of the current disease that is in town all over the world. Coronavirus, COVID-19. We pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that the sponsors who made this sacrifice possible, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect all of us from this COVID-19 so that we all continue to work for him. We pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant the sponsors their wishes in dunya and in the akhirah. Those of us working over here for the foundation, Baitul Abla Foundation, All of us together, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect us so that we continue to do his work. We pray to Baitul Abla Foundation itself for the wonderful thing it has been doing for people over here in Ghana. Baitul Abla herself, together with her family, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala continue to protect them from everything that they don't want. Inshallah, we pray that this sacrifice, Allah will take it as a sign for him to protect us and forgive us all our shortcomings. So, as always, we are going to acknowledge the sponsors as we go over here.
Selamünaleyküm. Bugün 27 Mart 2020 Cuma. Ghana'da kesilecek olan bir büyük boş hayvanın sponsor isimlerini okuyorum. 15 Hamza Eryürük, 16 Hamza Eryürük, 17 Ramazan Erişti, 18 Ramazan Erişti, Ya Şafi, Ya Şafi, Ya Şafi, 19 Ayaz Selim Koç, 20 Ayaz Selim Koç, 21 Zeynep, Zeynep bacım o kendini biliyor, soyadının söylenmesini istemedi. Başımızdaki musibetlerin defi için sizlerin bize emanet ettiği 1000 euroluk euroya pirinç aldık, Kur'an-ı Kerim aldık ve 1000 euroluk pirinç cuma namazından sonra okunacak duaların arkasından bir büyükbaş hayvan kesilip bir parça et ve pirinç olarak 5'er kiloluk pirinç olarak buradaki kardeşlerimize dağılacak. Onların dualarında olmak, samimi dualarında olmak çok güzel. Rabbim tez vakitte bu musibetleri başımızdan def eylesin inşallah. Ghana'dan kucak dolusu selamlar Betül ablanız.
Ya yeah, we thank you. We thank the sponsors for this. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant them, help them in everything that they want. May Allah bless Betül Abla Foundation for this job it has been doing in Africa, Cote d'Ivoire, in Africa, Ghana, Cote d'Ivoire and Nigeria. We thank you so much for everything. We are going to do this sacrifice. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala hear our prayers and protect us from everything of this COVID-19 as we go. We thank you very much. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.